escape through the forlorn underground tunnels. And not only that, but also devise a plan for what to do next. But there seemed to be little hope left, with the kingdom overrun by Lady Sunny and Lord Godric and their metallic minions.
The air down here is not exactly fresh.
It'll do. Let's get on with our grand prison escape.
Escape? Not very heroic now, is it?
Thank you.
So, if these tunnels were used by smugglers, they might have stashed a thing or two somewhere.
What good is there in treasure hunting right now? We're all wanted criminals.
I'm a wanted criminal in several kingdoms already. This is really not a life-changing experience for me. About what's beyond these walls.
The Red Rose Inn was built over 200 years ago, a resting place between the Astral Academy and the Royal Town, offering food, drink, and lodging for travelers, as well as stabling for horses.
I hope the horses are all right. Same, it's gorgeous.
Thank you. water ships.
I should have brought my swimming trunks along.
Amadeus, Pontius, we can't just stumble along dark tunnels aimlessly forever. We need a plan.
No plan can ever bring back our town and our kingdom.
The Astral Academy is destroyed. No one is on our side. We can never go back home.
What about the triplets? Those goons have your children.
Whatever can we do?
Thank you.
that?
Rat gang again. So this is how they got into the city without the guild noticing anything. They must be using these tunnels to get to the sewers. At least the view down here is nice.
Oh,
suppose so.
Hey, you two, could you please start coming back to life again? I can't be held responsible for keeping up morale. the rat gang again. So this is how they got into the city without the guild noticing anything. They must be using these tunnels to get to the sewers. At least the view down here is nice.
Suppose so.
Hey, you two, could you please start coming back to life again? I can't be held responsible for keeping up morale.
Remember when we were young and we rode those swamp bubbles? This place is weirdly familiar.
We've seen this city before. There was a castle underwater here as well.
Oh, right. And a cursed heart.
Ah, those were the good old days.
Thank you.
Linus, you don't pay me enough. You're lucky there's an element of fun to all this. The rats are helped out by someone with power and influence back in town. You'll find more rats of a different nature up in the castle. Ah.
Strange letters in the smuggler's tunnels.
That's probably just some completely unrelated old correspondence that has nothing to do with anything.
As long as the water doesn't flood in.
Interesting times at the bottom of the sea.
The lift's stuck. Better fix it.
I guess we better swim.
I hope my fire arrows don't lose their edge down here in the dump. This one's for me.
stowaways.
Underwater ship?
Not really in the Astral Academy curriculum.
And I wouldn't go in that tin tub. It looks dangerous. The monsters stopped hunting us.
Wait, I have an idea. This astrolabe reminds me that there's an outpost of the Astral Academy far away in the mountains. There might be wizards there who could help us.
Help us? How? The kingdom is already in ruins.
Well, they can't fix the kingdom, but one of them is... Well, she's a seer of sorts. She left the Academy after an argument about beekeeping policies, but Barbara is actually really good and nice, and I think she would try to help us.
Well, it does sound better than doing nothing.
Then our next course of action is to get to the Astral Observatory.